to the right.
Mila's dead!
Quiet.
Gavin? You all right?
Over here!
Got him!
Go around! Get this side!
Oh, shit!
Hey, you see anything? Where are you?
Kira?
Hey.
See any more?
No.
How many guys did they send looking for you?
Too many.
Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah.
I still don't understand why the fuck we're falling back.
We're not falling back. We're getting called up.
It took us months to secure this zone.
Higher-ups know what they're doing.
Probably.
Go get around them!
got them! In the store! Get away! Comb this entire area. They're around here somewhere. Thank you.
sound off. They turn up yet? Fuck's sake, anyone see them?
This area's clear.
They fucking killed Alan! Don't let them get away! Thought I saw them. Caught them! Down there!
You good?
Yeah.
now!
Please. Oh, God. Please. Take it easy. Just take it easy. No! No!
Damn, Ellie. Hey, I think it's this way.
We got to the other side of the checkpoint.
Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself. I'm glad I'm here too.
Oh shit!
What the fuck was that?
I ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Okay.
I think we gotta get down this.
Oh, shit, Ellie!
Fuck.
I'm okay. Come on.
I don't want to think about that right now. We should put some of those tripwires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
We put up signs, warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire. I think I could build them.
I like you. I met this guy once, friend of Joel's. Tripwired a whole town.
How'd people get around?
It was just him.
Wait, he lived alone in an entire town?
He had trust issues.
That's sad.
Kept him alive.
It's not like you have to choose between being alive and being close to people. It's not black and white.
You take a risk, though, right?
You take a bigger risk being alone. What if he got hurt? What if he got sick?
What happens if someone else gets hurt or sick? You know, this added, you know, burden that puts you in a worse position.
Yeah, I guess that's also true. Hey, look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Shit. These were all shot. Hey, look. It's Tommy's. Ugh. In fact, it did a number on this one.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry, it's just that smell.
Ugh. All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Please. How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
I don't see any wolves.
No. Let's not count our chickens, though. See the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
More bodies.
More shot body.
Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
More of this stuff.
There's a TV station. We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Need to get in there. There it is. Stay low.